the opioid epidemic has really exploded the need for medication-assisted treatment. It has required education of providers about how to treat pain without using opioids, and it's also required us to focus on saving lives with things like naltrexone prescribed along with opioid prescriptions.